When I consider your heavens, the works of your fingers, the moon and the stars, which you have ordained, what is man that you think of him? What is the son of man that you care for him? Psalm 8, verses 3 and 4. O Lord my God, how majestic is your name! Your glory is clearly shown in the heavens' expanse and the earth's beauty. Who am I, Lord, that you even listen to my prayers? Who am I that you would bend down to bless, teach, and love me?